I think that's some sort of paint. I'm gonna have to get that treated by hand. Yeah, it's real hard and sticky. Some sort of adhesive, I don't know. And this is the last room. Here we're gonna extract. And again, the rayon bonnet. And then afterwards, we're gonna do a little bit of raking what we can. And then we're gonna post vacuum. Did pre-treat some spots. And stains. Most of them came out. I think just about all of them came out. Maybe a couple didn't. Maybe, I think all of them came out. But anyways, six-step process we're doing today. Spot area. This one, not too noticeable in person. That's kind of like an abrasion, more so than anything, but on camera it's more noticeable. Just taking our time, letting the machine and the products do their work. If I'm using the orbital, I do a lot less scrubbing with the scrub pads, because the orbital is quite a bit more aggressive than the rotary and has a lot more surface tension. Rotary more so glides 360 degrees, whereas orbital kind of punches down a little bit more in orbits. And for this carpet here, the orbital would have been a little bit more difficult to handle and not really necessary for this carpet. I don't have a glider. I tried the CD for glider for my orbital in. Not so much difference. I think I need a bigger, since it is a 19-inch orbital, I think I need a bigger glider. Maybe I'll order some from Challenger. But this is essentially like having a glider, you know, the Rotary. This room wasn't too bad, but it's an improvement. And I'll keep you posted.